It was difficult first time, like maybe first year or second year. It was really difficult for me to be far away from my family. So it's just a little bit of adjustments, especially here that they say it's a remote place, or where in Canada are you from? Are you in? So I said, no, I'm here in Labrador City, and it's like, where is it in the map? So I said, no, it's just like, in Newfoundland and Labrador, so you can Google it up. But yeah, deep inside me, it was really hard because I said, I think I should, I should put more effort in, surviving and, adjusting to the place. But I did it. Like, I did adjust, and it was success. I was successful, and I was satisfied.